you don't need a moss bowl to do this class, but this is what I use to do it, because I love it. Hi everyone, my name is Marie Noelle Worm. I'm an artist, an illustrator, and a top teacher here on Skillshare. In my personal work, I create artwork that is kind of delicate, dreamlike, and a little dark, because I believe that as human beings, we should embrace the entirety of our experience as humans, both the positive and the harder to deal with. So that's really reflected in my work, and I take a lot of inspiration from nature, which really fills me and reminds me that I'm connected to something bigger than myself. In this class today, I'm going to show you my approach to drawing from observation, using your plants at home, but injecting a little bit of fun and playfulness and creativity into something that has usually a more traditional still life kind of boring aspect to it. Don't get me wrong, it can be really fun, but for me it was always a little, maybe that's just me, but I'm going to give you a few little tricks on how I've found ways of making it fun and interesting, engaging, and creative. All while showing you step by step how to achieve a more realistic look, if that's what you want to do. This is an approach that you can apply to basically anything that you're painting. We're going to be working with satellites and funnels, which sounds weird, but I'll explain that. I'm going to be using watercolor for this class, but you can use acrylic or gouache or anything else that you want to have fun with. But you might also need a little dose of curiosity, because that's always a valuable thing to bring along. All right, I'm excited to get started. Let's do this.